is a tarana composed by Pandit Ravi Shankar ji. Taranas are widely believed to be an invention of Amir Khusro. Tarana is a classical Hindustani composition that is very similar to tilanas in Carnatic music, that combines the elements of vocal music with syllables borrowed from instrumental, such as sitar and tabla. Notably absent is a lyrical context, making tarana an ideal melody that can be enjoyed purely for its musical appeal. Often switching tempos and adapting different rhythmic styles, taranas provide ample creative opportunity for every performer on the stage. This particular composition by Pandit Ravi Shankar ji was first performed on stage in Russia, inside the Kremlin Palace. Ravi Shankar ji composed music for over a 140 strong Russian orchestra, drawing from chorus music and folk singers to perform together with Indian classical musicians during a very historic concert for peace in Russia.
Thank you.